us right now.
Man, I've had my fingers crossed it would work out this way. This one has real show-stealing potential.
Kick right to the leg. Fails to connect on a springboard. Chokeslam backbreaker. She's going for it. Another two count to kick out again.
How does anyone kick out at this point?
Nice snap suplex.
Not done just yet.
A two. And looking for the trifecta.
Shoulders down.
Back to the
competitor has been eliminated.
Left clutch suplex. She flips it back on her.
One response after another. Back and forth we go.
Drop. Answering back. Kick to the gut creates separation.
Clearly waiting for that.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
She's calling for it.
Here we go.
What? Oh, no!
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
Oof. Oh, lands right on the knees. That can change everything.
Butterfly lawn blower.
And she continues to carry on through the pain.
Yeah, you get the sense that she is tapping into another level here, and it could pay off.
Into the ring. Soaring through the air, and that definitely made solid impact.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Oh, boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her face.
This looks like a simple
turn. An unconventional attack from her opponent's playbook.
Oh, kicks out, kicks out.
She has too much pride to go down to her own move.
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver.
And can she do it here?
Running interference.
Ooh.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Arm pulled into the side suplex.
Kneecap goes right into the face to halt the attack.
Whoa, just flowing through the air.
Pump kick on target.
Oh, it's throwing moonsault, my God.
Up across the shoulders.
Feast your eyes.
The opening is there.
Trouble is on the horizon.
I don't know what choice she has except to tap out here. She's gonna have to tap.
I agree. This is about self-preservation.
She's trying desperately to make it to the bottom rope and maybe and finally breaks it.
She's lucky she got out in time.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Not a square shot, but the back elbows ends that. I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move, this could be good.
Oh, sudden cut. And just like that, it's all over.
Two. Kick out, thought that was the end of her.
Wait, are you sure? are really getting fired up.
Side kick on the mark. Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Crawling, scratching, doing whatever it takes. She will not let this match end.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
And she slides her back to the mat.
Pulls in the arm and turns on the arm into the side suplex.
Is it enough? The cover!
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Here's another gander what made this tornado tag match such a memorable one.
Here are your winners, Pretty Mean Sisters.
What an impressive performance and victory, surviving against every other superstar in this match.
I cannot believe what these women just went through. An unforgettable tornado.
It's crunch time now, gentlemen. The end is in sight.
She had it scouted. Overhand connects. Quick thinking pays off. Suplex.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
And a senton.
She avoids the attack completely.
Oh, man. Right to the arm. Extend your elbow. Drop kick.
This could do it. Oh, a kick out.
This started as a match. Now it's a test of will.
Wicked strikes. Scissors kick
with authority.
Senton hits the target. Big form. Slam.
Enough already.
She got the shoulders down. Kick out just before two.
She just will not give up, Cole.
Ooh, she responds with a
kick.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold.
Quickly steps behind.
Fighting with everything she has. And she's free.
Scissors kick
with authority.
Oh, my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Will it be?
Losing some steam now.
When you're in a tournament situation, Cole, you tend to push yourself to your limits.
Gets put into the barricade.
Getting carried around. Bad spot to be in.
Just caught flush.
This is going to be nasty. Kick right to the gut.
And another. This arena can't contain them, and if history's any indication, nothing good's about to happen up there either.
Goodness gracious.
Beautiful strike combination.
A DDT to follow.
Intensity and anger boiling over, all coming to a head up on the stage.
As we can only see, it's only getting worse by the second, Michael.
Doing whatever it takes.
There are a lot of ways this can go sideways. Everything on that stage looks like it hurts.
Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not gonna be easy to get out of this.
Just getting all twisted up.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but...
She's trying to roll on her back, and she does, and that helps her create some space.
Ooh, that knee knocking the wind out of her. With the knee to the face. Stops the attack with a hit to the gut.
The reversal. Oh, quite an effective counter. Spin kick to the midsection.
This is a pretty dick. Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
It's in deep. This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process. Utilizing her power, hoping to escape, and that'll do it.
Looking for more damage here.
Ah, release back suplex.
Plenty of ways to get creative up on the entrance area.
Also plenty of ways to get yourself seriously hurt.
Ooh,
saw it coming and hit him with a shot to the face.
Crossroads!
Same time!
So finally created some separation.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Tough position to be caught in here. She throws her back in.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Does not get much closer to three than that.
Was not able to seal the deal with her best move.
Let's go behind. Up across the shoulder.
Into the glory bomb. Devastating.
Looking for the victory.
Two. Big win for these women. The last team standing.
We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
Here are your winners.
And a big-time victory for this tag team here tonight.
These women exceeded all expectations here tonight. A couple of real pros.
The following contest is a Tornado Tag
Team Match and is for the Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing first, from Hartford, Connecticut, Nikita Barnett.
Here we go, guys. We're finally going to crown a new champion here tonight.
Cole, this match right here is the absolute definition of history making. Whoever wins this will forever have their name in WWE history books, and that's really saying something.
And Byron, it's almost as if she's literally beaming with pride each time she steps into the ring.
And good for her, Michael, though I will tell you that some of her detractors are mistaking that pride for conceit.
And her partner from Kingston, Jamaica, the boss, the blueprint, Stephanie.
Here we go, guys. We're going to finally have a champion after this one.
And you'd have to imagine these superstars are feeling the pressure here. You don't come into a match of this magnitude without feeling it at least a little bit.
And she's obviously proud of what she's been able to accomplish over the course of her career, as well she should be.
I can respect that, Michael. She clearly has worked hard to get where she is, but she also has to remember that she has a long way to go.
They are ready for battle.
Pretty Mean Sisters.
Ladies and gentlemen, by night's end, we will crown a new champion.
No offense to you, Cole, but part of me wishes Gorilla Monsoon was here for this match, just so we can hear him say, history has been made at the conclusion. Some formidable pairs had vied for this title.
These superstars have battled through and finally made their way to the final round.
It all comes down to this. All the work, all the work.
Driver, they're out.
was just malicious.
Insulting.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
Oh, the rope step, corkscrew clutch under the outside.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Oh, what a windup.
Had that one scouted.
Uh-oh.
She turns it right around with a counter. Finds the room to land a back elbow.
Turning the tables there. Thrown back in under the ropes.
Oh, stop, stop, stop. This is what you call high slingshot. Oh, God.
Yeah. From way up.
Nobody hoped for that one. Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Guillotine.
It's in deep.
This would be an amazing upset. Can she get her?
Utilizing her power. Hoping to escape, and that'll do it.
From behind. Back suplex.
Uh-oh. Just blasting back with an elbow to the face. Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
T-ball into a power slam.
She covers for the pin.
They got it, and they're the new tag team champions.
Now let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.
Here are your winners, and the new Women's Tag Team Champions.
This was truly a thrilling tornado tag match, guys.
These teams really put each other through their paces in this tornado tag match.